is very, very loosely based on true events. In fact, it didn't even happen to me. It happened to a friend. You know, I'm not that type of person, you know. I don't really sing rock either. What do they say? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Do bands say that? Fuck, I don't know.
Tony ain't no time model, but she has this princess voice. Could play anti girls or prepubescent boys. Do you have a moment or do you have some time? Could you whisper sexy things in this mic? Now you're an ASMR star and my guilty pleasure. Real laugh, got total drama. Most girls act like Heather. No doubt that you'll make it far on platforms such as YouTube. They sing for you and I sing for you too. Although my heart's not broke yet, my fucking wallet is. Spent like half my check on custom messages. It's okay, alright though, don't plan on having kids. Unless you're emo, e-girl, then fuck this hypothesis.
Bro, high five Twitch, stop watching tits, what's the anime shit, get some Mickey's on your neck, cut the beard off cause it's growing on your neck. Bro, what the fuck, go inside, get some sun, order rum at a club, it's a fuck, fuck a bitch, order shots, get my truck, wait, what the fuck is this? The voice low-key is kind of a bliss.
Now you're an ASMR star and my guilty pleasure. Real life got total drama, most girls act like Heather. No doubt that you'll make it far on platforms, Twitch and YouTube. They sing for you and I sing for you too. What you do, ASMR girl, it's my guilty pleasure. Real world love got me scarred, mostly down under weather. No doubt that you'll make it far.